time for that mmm challenge. Mm-hmm, Mrs. B. Belicious. Mm-hmm.
Hey, it's me, Miss B. You know me,
Belicious.
Mm-hmm. Well, I thought I'll bring you guys some McDonald's. Yeah. Of course, there's a story behind it. We got the cheeseburger. We got some fries. We got the Big Mac. Mm-hmm. So, I'm gonna go ahead and pull this on out. We got some ketchup packs, as you know. Mm-hmm. Yeah, y'all, I'm sorry. I have to put it over my head like that. Yeah. Down. Mm-hmm. As you know, we got that hamburger. This that challenge. Yeah, I was called out for a simple hamburger. And a delicious mouth-watering. Mm-hmm. Y'all see that? Extra sauce. Extra sauce. You see it? Yeah. I'm gonna put that up there for you. Yeah. How you like that? Mm-hmm. As you know. I'm sorry. I had to reach for something. But that's here or there. Mm-hmm. And of course I got a big Pepsi to go. I'm sorry. God forgive me. Let us pray. There you go. Now this is that mmm challenge. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Yeah. So let me begin, because you know I ain't got long. Y'all see that? And I don't know if I can eat it all, but we're going to try. And I don't know if I can eat this without saying, you know, well, you know, I'll do everything I can for that. Ooh, it's sweaty, y'all. It's hot up here. Let me do some adjusting so y'all can really see it. I said, you know. Can't say it, y'all. Y'all know it. I'm gonna have to adjust my seat, y'all. You know what's gonna get good to you? You really wanna adjust your seat. Y'all know that. Of course y'all know it. Just cheese and pickle. You know that. But when I tell y'all, I am hot, I'm going to have to take them off. I am hot. Oh, I'm supposed to go and get my hair did. Ooh. still trying to figure out how I'm going to bring y'all some seafood. Because I can't eat nothing spicy. But I love spices. But I hate plain seafood. Y'all, I don't know if I done got out of now. It's so good. On the straddle, though. That's all I can take right now. I ain't gonna eat all these fries. That's the truth be told. I'm not a fried type of person like that. I wonder if McDonald's give you some of their secret sauce by itself. Oh, Lord. Y'all already know. Something that's good. It's impossible to win that challenge today. Oh, did I see? I said, well, okay. Yeah. Ooh, I wish y'all could have saw that. You saw, you know, that sauce went right on there. I'm gonna have to put my sandwich upside down. They got the best sauce nationwide all around. I haven't had a Big Mac in years. Y'all, you know I had the hamburger. Have the Big Mac. I can't finish this, but I'll tell you this. I don't know. Click like and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell. Follow your girl. I can eat all this.